What is up, guys? It's Broken Door 15 here, and I'm back with a live stage. Let's get into it, bro. Quick intro, bro. Come on now, bro. We need to finish this game, bro. I'm trying to finish this game, bro. Like, sooner than later, because, I'm not sure if... Oh, my God, bro. I've been pretty busy for the past few days, bro. I've been recording constantly, bro.
Gross. I feel like we just went swimming in chlorine.
Okay, I've already seen it. Alright, here we go.
Hide!
Chloe, where'd you go?
We have to go now.
Oh!
Make sure you cover the whole room.
Are you shitting me?
Oh, it's David.
Dude, hide! Like when we were kids. I could use my power, or just look for a hiding spot. Or both.
Where are they? Hello?
Whoa?
No!
Hey!
Hey, you don't see me. Shut the fuck up. Fuck out of here.
Hey!
How do you see me, you piece of shit? Fuck out of here.
Hello? Anybody there?
Oh, thank God.
Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious. I heard something over here. Who's here? I got a flashlight and a stick.
Nobody here. We're hiding, nigga.
We are so invisible.
Let's bail.
Oh, piss off with that, bro.
Wait, turn around. They're coming. We have to find another way out.
Oh, this is bullshit. You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight.
You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe? Okay.
Into the car. Get in.
Later, fuckers. Max, you rock. We are so fucking awesome.
Yes, we so are.
You know damn well this is your license plate, Chloe. Alright, this episode will probably be shorter. I don't know though. We'll see. I'll see what I can do.
Always remember this moment.
Photobomb!
Photo hog. It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted.
So you have to enter a phone.
Yeah, that's fast, Chloe.
Even though I'm pimping the school and town you want to torch?
Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since you left, basically. If I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off, I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Oh, does the schoolgirl have a test today?
I'm starting to feel like going to Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular school schedule again.
Oh my god, bro. Stop! Bro, I'm not trying to hit with this copyright claim again, bro. Stop! Waving at the taxis, they keep turning. I like her gaming all swearing.
Okay, I need to get dressed.
Too many
now.
Copyrighted songs, bro. I swear.
I love this morning light. It's so peaceful.
Wouldn't it be wicked if we could just hang out here forever like when we were kids?
Of course, yeah.
Yes, but sadly we're not kids anymore.
At least you can date now, right? My dad was terrified of the day I would discover boys.
So, you never really told me if you had a serious boyfriend while I was away.
Not serious. Hella stupid, usually. I went through a boy toy phase. Among other things.
I can't see you with any of the guys around here.
Because you have a good eye. That's why I was so glad Rachel came along to rescue me. So many men
stronger than me have thrown their backs out. Sounds like you totally crushed on Rachel.
You would have too. Smart, sexy, and sassy. Like me,
no.
Right?
Maybe Rachel would have fought over both of us.
You wish. Then again, maybe. You're a photographer and she wanted to be a model.
Alright.
Okay. Time for some Chloe cosplay.
Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But not quite my style.
Max, you don't have a style yet. At least give it a try. You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt and jeans. But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes just to see if they fit.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances whenever and whatever you want to try. For example, I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
Bro, come on, bro. Why would I want to kiss this gerbil mouth stupid bitch? Look at her teeth. Oh! I don't want to kiss that. Chloe, get the fuck out of here. No.
Sorry, not that easy.
Oh, like I am? Just admit that you already macked on me, then used your rewind. Now I can text Warren that you're saving yourself all for him.
I am so going to best unfriend you for that. I love that Chloe is so fearless.
Though I kind of want to see what happens when you kiss her.
Damn, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork. Oh man, that was priceless when I kissed Chloe. She didn't think I would.
That was the most lamest kiss I've ever seen in my whole entire life. The most lamest lesbian kiss I've ever What? Bro, that was so lame. Nah, fuck that. Alright, bro, skip this. Damn, Max.
Looking sick, Max. A couple tats, some piercings, and we'll make a thrasher out of you yet.
Ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra?
Maybe not. Go on down and say hi to Joyce. Free breakfast. I have to wake and bake first.
I promise not to tell.
Let's not rewind and find out, okay?
Max, don't ever say that ever again. Don't. Just don't. No. That was so...
Oh my god. That smells so amazing. It's like when we were kids here.
Another unknown. It's cost me only thinking so much for your actions with my daughter Kate. You showed true grace and bravery when you went up that roof with her. You must know you did all the puzzle and that kid... That kid's love was never in your hand, or even hers at the point. But another hope she always be with us. I know she wants to have a long term plus life from forever included in our prayers. I think that's Kate's mom or something. Oh man. Oh shit, the bird's still here, what the fuck?
Good morning, Joyce.
Rachel. Max. Oh, you startled me. Well, you fit those clothes well. Thank God you're not a hellraiser like her or Chloe. Now tell me exactly what you want to chow on.
Well, I want them pancakes.
I'm dying for some of your famous pancakes.
Yes,
I thought
sir.
You would have missed those. Ah, you ate more than William. And he loved them.
I remember. We would race each other to grab them from the stack.
So this time, you can help me with the ingredients. I need you to grab me the eggs and milk.
Eggs and milk? No problem.
How about... No. Nah, Jackson. Where are his milk?
Now for the mother's milk.
Where are the eggs that I'm looking for?
I love that they still have the same refrigerator.
Okay, yeah, okay, that's cool. But where's the eggs? Okay, right over here.
The eggs always come first, as Joyce used to say.
Thanks. After all these years and everything that's happened, it's great to see you and Chloe together again. She hasn't had a good friend since you or Rachel. Oh, those clothes remind me so much of her. Such a sweet girl. I'm just hoping she's living large in L.A.
I'd love to think that too, Joyce, but...
We're on the same page, Max. I keep hoping that Rachel will show up or even send a message to Chloe from Hollywood. Or wherever she is.
Be honest, Joyce. Do you think Rachel is okay?
God, I hope so. She is smart. She always landed on her feet. Maybe I don't know her as well as I thought. Maybe Chloe doesn't either.
Sometimes I feel like I don't know Chloe as well as I thought.
Max Caulfield, are you actually jealous of Rachel?
Maybe. Rachel was so much cooler than me.
You think? Then why has Chloe been telling me she wishes she could be more like you over the past 5 years?
Doubt it. Did she really? 5 years ago feels like 1,000 now.
And that makes me, what, a century old? You're only 18, Max. Oh, youth. If only I could go back.
It's not all that, Joyce.
Voila, a breakfast fit for us queens. And a king. Go sit at the table.
That's me. All right. Sheesh.
Thank you so much, Joyce. I'm never leaving this table.
Good, you can clean.
Sheesh. Oh my god, bro. Now I want some pancakes now. Max, make me hungry. You too, Joyce. Come on.
Now that's what I call pancakes.
Oh my god. Ah, what are you looking for there, Joyce? Good lord.
Seeing you again? Made me remember so much. I know these photos don't measure up to your work, Max.
My favorite photographers probably take pictures similar to yours. You make David happy, Joyce.
He wants us all to be happy, Max. He's just not great at showing it.
I don't think I can rock this outfit like Rachel.
You have your own cool style.
Wowzer. I totally remember that day.
I'm glad. William took this picture with his instant camera. Oh, it was the last picture he ever took.
Aww.
He had his car out right after this, and...
That's tough.
I know, Joyce. I'm sorry.
I didn't show you this to be morbid. In fact, I want you to have this. This was when my baby was so full of life and light. She was hopeful, positive. Everything she's not today. And this was the last time I ever saw Chloe truly happy.
Did you guys have a bonding session about how fucked up I am?
Come on, Chloe.
It's not always about you.
Chloe, please. It's too early to start picking a fight. Eat instead.
I'll keep the warden busy while you go peek in the garage.
Now stop whispering or I'll know you're talking about me.
Stop being so nosy, Mother. Jeez, I can't do anything around here without everybody getting up in my shit.
No one can even joke with you, Chloe. You fly off the handle like that.
Excuse me. I have to use the bathroom.
Sure, run off and pee when you should back me up.
Now who's being paranoid?
What?
Just listen to yourself.
Nobody else does.
I do need to get into David's computer. He's gotta be hiding shit.
Alright, fuck.
No shit, it needs a password. How about step douche? Try again. I need more clues.
Alright. Wait.
Nothing.
Alright, you guys. So, I'm gonna look for the clues and I'll come back to you guys once I'm done. Yes. Alright. Let's try. So, I got a couple of clues. And. Where's this one?
Nope.
No? Okay. This one? Hey!
Score.
There we go!
Max the Hacker strikes again. Whoa, spoiler alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank. But why does David care?
Second class all week, meets Frank on this guy and avoid her dormitory. But, okay, this is weird. Why is he following people?
Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her.
Oh, what?
This is so wrong. Ugh, creepy bastard.
What are you doing for your life, bro? David, what are you...
I better tell Chloe about this now. Ugh, it's just one more thing to make her sad. And mad.
What are you doing, Chloe? Honestly. It's Taylor. Hey, Max, up here, okay? I just wanted to thank you for asking again to share about me and my mom. You cared about Kevin, no one else did. Thanks to that, I know you cared to not just I'm here and then. Oh, thanks, Taylor. Thanks. Maybe you're not a bitch after all.
Nice breakfast.
David, you back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
Do you know for sure it was Blackwell students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them. Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody, like all teenagers.
Leave Max alone,
right?
David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras, so he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah, I'm just always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not
now, you hit her,
Chloe.
You used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
Yeah, Square Enix, you're actually hilarious. You for real think I'm about to side with David? Get the fuck out of here.
You're a bully, David. I saw you harass Kate Marsh when she was going through hell. You could have totally helped her. Everybody at Blackwell is a suspect to you, except for Nathan Prescott. Mm-hmm. That's why the students and faculty don't like you. You even threatened me. I do respect your service, but you don't respect anybody.
You were smoking pot in Chloe's room. That's illegal.
So is spying on people in your family and at your work. Why do you have photos of Kate Marsh and Rachel Amber in your files anyway?
Woo!
Is this true, Max?
Yes, David. Why do you have these files at all? I find this very disturbing.
I do not have to take this kind of interrogation. Not from you punks.
Maybe you should calm down.
Oh, you're turning on me now, huh? Of course. Women always stick
together. You freaking sexist.
Well, screw you.
David, you better go to a hotel until we figure this out.
You can't kick me out of my own home.
It's my home, David. Paid for and in my name. You know the law.
Damn!
I thought I knew a lot of things. Like when I'm out flanked.
Have a nice day.
Chloe, for once, just please shut up.
Honestly, Chloe.
I hope Joyce doesn't hate me for tearing into David.
Shit, man.
I don't want to see or hear you again, Max. You've hurt me and my family enough.
Damn.
Max, don't beat yourself up. David earned this all by himself. Understand?
Oh, shit, man.
Max, that gave me chills. And you better not rewind this one.
Don't tell me what to do. I'm gonna see what happens when we start with David. Let's see what happens.
Listen! We don't know that David did anything, and nobody has any proof against him. As far as we know, it's Nathan Prescott who's the real threat so far. I would cut David slack here.
Oh, would you? How generous, King Max. So suddenly it doesn't matter how shady David has been acting, or that he keeps all those weird files on your classmates, or how you're always going off on how creepy David
Enough.
Is.
Enough! I don't want anybody being accused of anything. There's been too much of that crap going on around here lately, and I don't want it in my home today.
Well, I agree with that. Now, if you all don't mind, I'd like to forget about work and sit down and eat some of this incredible grub.
I have to take a dump. Are you coming, Max?
Maybe I went too easy on David for Joyce's sake.
Thanks again for defending me, Max. But this is my family now.
Bruh.
Max, I appreciate you sticking up for David. And our family. Even if Chloe doesn't.
Bruh.
Thanks for letting me down again, Max. Why can't you just rewind so I don't have to see you defending that asshole?
Oh my god, Chloe, you're such a bitch. Always have to rely on other people to do stuff for you. My god. Man, I don't like Chloe's character, bro, honestly. But I'm starting with Chloe anyway, so. Alright, let's get up out of here.
Listen, when I went through David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank being more than friends.
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not gonna believe me, why don't we check out what Frank has in his RV?
What's that gonna prove?
Frank has Rachel's bracelet. What else does he have in there?
Motherfucker better not have anything, for his sake. Let's check the door.
Frank gets so wasted, he sometimes forgets to lock it.
Okay.
I can't believe you hung out with him.
Not anymore. We have to be casual ninjas here. Shipples. Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then you can tell Frank he needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key.
Chloe,
and
I know what to do. Fuck.
Chloe, I got this. I'll be right back.
Don't let my epic plan get in the way of yours. I'll try to scrounge up a Scooby snack to distract his mangy mutt.
Now to find a quick and easy way to snag Frank's keys.
Hi, how are you?
Well, I'm homeless. Otherwise, yeah, fantastic.
Who are you?
Max.
Can I get you something from the diner?
I heard about that girl killing herself at Blackwell. Awful thing.
Kate Marsh. I was with her when she jumped. I tried to save her. I swear I did.
Not yours. Don't you carry that weight.
I know. I'm starting to see that I can't change everything.
Especially when it comes to other people. Kate Marsh probably felt like she had nothing no more. I know the feeling.
But I need to find out who else is involved in this.
I'm probably a bigger snoop than you. People pretend to not see me, so I see everybody and everything.
Including Nathan Prescott?
That spoiled shit finally got kicked out of his daddy's school.
He also drugged the girl who jumped.
Sounds like you know a lot more than me, child.
I just think Arcadia Bay is in trouble.
Maybe you'd like to tell me what you're hiding.
Sure?
I feel like I can trust you as much as Chloe. And you wouldn't think I'm crazy.
Too late for me to judge anybody. Plus, you're not crazy.
I'm just gonna say this. I had a vision of Arcadia Bay being destroyed by a tornado. For real.
Could be. Bad mojo is in the air this week. Thanks for the warning, Max.
Interesting.
Good lord, bacon. I'm ready to nosh again. Ugh, but I need to get those keys from...
Warren, what is it? Alright.
Great.
Cop.
Never mind me, officer. I'm just here to steal a drug dealer's keys.
Oh shit, it's Nathan.
Nathan has time to get drugs from Frank because he was expelled.
Hey, Frank.
You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing up like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. What the fuck do you want? Take a picture of me and I'll break your fucking camera.
How do you know these are Rachel's clothes?
Because she looks beautiful in them and you look like ass. You're lucky I just took that gun from you.
Grab your keys and let's check out your RV.
Let's not. You fucking creep me out.
In other words, Max, no keys. Maybe I could chat up that officer, or even Nathan, and then go all Groundhog Day on them until I get the info I need.
Or we could spill. Yeah.
I just wanted to see what would happen if I did this.
I'm gonna kill you!
You eat like a pig. Try the floor.
I was eating those beans. Are you fucking insane? I was eating those bees!
This is respectful as fuck.
Yes, 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 Gaga, yes, 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 Gaga, yes.
This shit literally took forever.
Besides, you don't want a leash. You want these keys right here. Look at your eyes dilate. You're worse than a junkie, Max. But no fix for you.
I'm afraid I'll have to take your keys now, asshole.
You did not just do that. Give me back my keys, bitch. Give me my keys now!
Key brought. Now back
to Chloe. Thank you, Frank. For the keys.
Bruh.
Yep, I know. I didn't know what was happening.
Alyssa, watch out!
Quick thinking, Max.
Yes, sir.
Whew. That was close, Alyssa.
Okay, Max. This is the third time you've saved me from harm's way. You must be my angel.
Don't thank me. I haven't done anything special.
I saw you try and save my friend Gate on that roof. The only one who did, while people took camera pics.
Kate was my friend, too. I would have done anything to save her.
Everybody saw that. I'm proud of you for being so brave. You're pretty cool, Max.
That's not how I feel today, but thanks.
We need to hang out more. Drink some wine. I have to go, but let's talk later, cool?
Yeah, sure.
I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Frank. Now let's get in and out.
You'll need this, Max. On your mark, get set, throw!
Throw across the road. Why would I throw it in the road?
Get the treat, treat boy!
I think we just made that dog our bitch. Get it?
Now we can snoop in peace, but let's not waste time. The doggy is busy now, but he might come back.
I kinda want to see what happens to it. You know damn well if I throw across the road, he's gonna get run over. But I kinda want to see what happens.
Get the treat, treat boy!
The meat is in the street.
Oh no! Please, please do not let that poor dog be hit.
I bet he's fine. I'm sure he is. Come on, we definitely don't have time to waste now.
Please don't let that dog be hurt.
Alright, you guys, I'm gonna end the video here. But I'm gonna make sure that dog doesn't get hit by the car. But I have to end the video here, bro. This video has been way too long already. Yeah, I finna end it here. Alright, you guys, hope you guys enjoyed watching this video with me, like, subscribe, I'll record the next part hopefully tomorrow, and I'll see you guys next time. Like, subscribe, if you're new, and peace out.